I am a proud young Irish man, in Ulster's hills my life began. A happy boy through green fields ran, and I kept God's and man's laws. And when my age was barely 10, my country's wrongs were told again by tens of thousands marching men. My heart stood to the call. I'll wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. Let Britain mine and Ireland's fine, 800 years of crime. I learned of centuries of strife, of cruel laws, injustice rife, and I saw now in my own young life the fruits of foreign sway. Protesters threatened, tortured, maimed, the vision nurtured, passion's flame. Our rape revolt, rights caused the fame. This is the conqueror's way. We'll wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. Let Britain mine, grand Ireland's fight, 800 years of crime. Of proud Connaught clan, Concannon serves cruel Britain's plan. Man's inhumanity to man has spawned a trusty slave. No strangers are these bolts and locks, no new designs, these dark age blocks. Black Cromwell is while Mason stalks, the bully taunts the brave. I wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. At prison in my land, Ireland's fight, 800 years of crime. Does Britain need 1,000 years of protest, riots, death and tears? Or will this past decade of years of 18 decades well, an end to Ireland's agony, new hope for human dignity, and will the last obscenity be this grim age block cell? So I wear uniform, nor meekly serve my time. At Britain